in the horse jumping competition down here over a couple of years. So as well as that, then this is the RDS all here on the right hand side. Paul Simon was playing the last couple of nights there. Brilliant concert with James Taylor and Bonnie Raitt and so this is the Dublin Horse Show, 8th to the 12th of August. Big event for those involved in horse racing or interested in horse racing. So concerts, shows, exhibition halls, that sort of thing. That's what goes on here. And some various different hotels. This used to be, hotels change a lot over the last years. This was the Four Seasons. It's now the Intercontinental. This another hotel, which was Beauties. It's now Clayton. It was a college for Celtic studies at one stage, and now it's a hotel. And a bit further up there, we see the guard, police walking up and down there. That's actually the British Embassy. It's pretty much a fortified structure.